There is a word that I don't like, and that word is impossible. My name is Karen Aiach. I live in Paris with my husband and our two daughters. My child became sick, and I wanted to do my best to help her. So I quit my job. I started this gene therapy program. People would say, what is she going to do? If no one has done it before, it's because it cannot be done. Again, this should be impossible. You're not a doctor. You're not a scientist. You're a mother. You're emotionally compromised. I couldn't bring scientific expertise nor clinical expertise. I had to face challenges that I had never thought of. I had to enter into a completely unknown territory with no preconceived solutions, no standard practice to follow. I believe that it is our duty to explore the unknown and overcome challenges. That's why we are here for. We brought a treatment to human patients in less than 5 years, which is pretty unprecedented. We never know what is possible, or most importantly, what is impossible. The bigger the adversity, the bigger the ideas.